Yeah, boys, we spent the whole year together, boys, training hard, doing all the hard stuff. For this game, boys, for this game to come out winners, boys.
100%, boys. You want to come to the field thinking, I did every one I could have done.
It's the last time ever, this jersey. Man, we deserve this more than anyone in this whole country. Boys, this is my last game. Man, I love this. You got your back on the field, boys. Yeah. I love this.
Boys, we're kicking off the start, alright? First set says everything, alright? Boys, we played a bit tense to get in their face, but we're going to play discipline, alright, boys?
Yeah, boys, they're here, we're here, right? But I know we're ready, man. We've been ready for 9 months for this one game. One game, 50 minutes, that's all it is. We just got to win. We're the best, man. You guys know, I know, everyone here knows we're the best. We just got to go out there and prove it one more time.
One more time. Even the boys like Calvin, they show up every day for us. They show up to gym every day, show up early. They come here, everyone at our school.
For the school. Everyone's behind us. So we gotta go out there and do it.
You know what you want, boys, to get it.
Some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them. But you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans. It's gassed up. If you think you're stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, I'm tired. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why. How can he? From infinite down to the last relapse, I will be still. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out of it. Just bows out of him, whichever comes first, for better or worse. He's married to the game, like I'm looking for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the earth to pull his from the dirt.
Defending premiers. Referee Nick Morrell gets us underway. This is the final of the Australian Rugby League Schoolboys Cup, and McCallum takes it straight off the kick and he gives it to Javier, who's met in strong defence. And Nafoa gets it to Toya and he'll put the kick up. Oh, isn't that well taken? It looks a small guy, watch him in the air, and look at that.
I thought it took some time for the referee to blow his whistle. He was probably trying to work out which player he was going to penalise. That's a great jump into the air. That's some exciting stuff.
We're really at the top of the pole here. That's a good barking run from Gronvold. Picked it up on the field now is Sam Harrell. He's 16, but a player on the rise.
It was a golden opportunity for Keebra Park to be able to keep Park back on the attack. Here's the hit. I think I can understand why he went down and lost the ball.
127 kilos of Brandon Tago over the top of the job. Pretty happy about it too. Dorney, and this is number 12, Gronvold Cup. And Palm Beach, and this is Palm Beach through Irwin. Runs straight into Dudley again. Palm Beach will get the ball again. That's a good...
Oh, that's all shoulders, isn't it?
Oaks, straight up. He's got the beard, he's got a bit of hair this time.
Now they're tending to throw the ball wide. They feel they've got a genuine chance in this game.
Brennan, oh, he's upended in a big tackle from Rowe. Percentage, that's Mitchell Stokes. There from the big guy. Yeah, ooh, head on head. That did hurt. Ooh, no, that hurt. Brennan. Brennan gets it to Jamie Carney. He's on there in jersey 18. Big tackle. Looking back at them. Oh, that's good defense again. Oh, that's a big hit, but he keeps going. And there's Keebra working away.
And the big fella charging into the line.
135 kilos. Yep, under 10 minutes remaining in the first half. And he's got Caden Matahari. Tries to run himself. To Skilton. Big wheel. Tell you what, that takes a bit of strength. There's Rowe. Up and he gets it to Pepperlai. Tago straight into Skilton. Big man on big man. He smashes him to the ground. And straight into good tackle by Bowden Benton. Moses early on in the match. And speaking of Moses. Moses! Strong defence again. He gets it. Oh! Welcome to Suncorp, says Moses on McCallum.
Good evening. What a shot.
What about that? Moses.
Well, you're lucky if you ever see a bigger hit than this in senior grade football. That is unbelievable. The timing was absolutely first class.
Oh, and he's straight through. Dudley to Hanari Wells. We mentioned his pace. This time he puts it into overdrive. Gets ahead of Keebra and he's over.
A magnificent set of play. Great angle worked on that occasion from Dunley. And an offload. Well, if you see that in first grade, we'd be playing plenty of credit to the player. Just, that is magnificent skill. The support play coming up from the big fella.
It's Wilmot again. Oh, big inside ball, that's a try. Oh, cheeky little bit of play there from Napoa. Inside ball for Keebra. And big Tago! Tago! Right time for the big fella.
He came, of course, up with the ball after forcing a turnover. Well, just do your best to try and stop me.
Little tap, and here they are, Keebra. Can they get another try on the board? Will they? Oh, will they? Yes, they will. Oh, that's a try to Andrew Bella.
But it appeared that the opportunity had broken down for Keebra Park, but they threw the ball wide. Boy, that was close. Just snuck in, boy. They get another opportunity now. Six tackles to come. Plenty of pressure on PBC.
There's Fafita. He's gone the distance, young Francis Fafita. Boya, little chip kick through. Will Hanari Wells get it? No! It ends up in the hands of Dudley. Oh, and Napoa looks to go to Moses out wide. Just a short ball, mate. Oh, he's strong. He's got this kid. Forward to dummy half, comes to short side on the last of Badeau. Badeau with a dribbling kick. And that'll be tidied up nicely. No, it won't by Regeera. It's actually chipped on through by Toya. Oh, no. Regeera.
A credit as well to Toya. This has got Benji Marshall written all over it. A cleverly placed little kick. The ball bounced. There didn't seem to be much communication going on between the Illawarra players. Regeera, fortunately, let it go behind him. Much to the delight of Toya, who dived on the ball to post another 4 points for Keebra Park.
They only trail by four, Illawarra. Now they spin it wide. Gets through Toya to Badeau. Hanari Wells gets it all the way out to Matahari and it's score.
For Keebra Park, Illawarra's defence was all packed around the play the ball area. They were forced to make three or four tackles in a row. Unfortunately, their defence couldn't spread too quickly to be able to cover this. A neat little sidestep back off the right foot.
We did get our player the match volley game to last on. That's Badeau! Slipped straight through! Hanari Wells looming on his inside and he goes the distance! He'll score the first of the try.
Ran to the line, managed to stand up the opposition hooker, Brendan Heather, and got on the outrun. Away he went.
into open spaces, and that great support, very well timed by Harry Wells, did a wonderful job to execute the play.
Zach Wells to dummy half. He goes to show the shoulders. That was outstanding by the keeper attack, and he gets a beautiful ball through to Mazzanis. Moses for Tuiaka.
A wonderful play. Wonderful execution. All of the players involved in it.
Jason Javier goes a short side again through Hanari Wells. They're over. He's brought eventually to ground by Diamond Charlie and McGuinness. Here's Badeau. Badeau with a little chip kick for his winner, Corbin Kiernan. But McCallum's there, runs it into touch. And that'll be it. That is the final. Hillsborough, the 2010 champions of the ARL Schoolboys Cup.
There's no way in the world you should have been in that game. You lost your hooker, which was your key to all your plays. Guys were out there, you lost your goal kicker. You've lost a good winger. You've lost, Brandon with knee problems. You're out there with Lincoln, flat out being a full side. Playing an Australian final in a game like that, you took them right to the wire. That's all I ever asked for. That's what I asked for at half time. You can't give any more than you
gave. Would you like to thank the coaching staff for teaching me all the skills? And I'd like to thank my mom and my dad for taking me to training, giving me money for the bus, and supporting me. And I'd like to thank Miss Helly, number one supporter, for giving us lunch, providing us food.
I'd just like to give a big thanks to Miss Hallett. She's played a big role in our team, especially for me, bringing me lunch to school and everything. Helped me out, put on some weight and stuff. And just the coaching staff, thanking for like the good jobs I've done this year.
I'd just like to thank Miss Hallett for making my lunch every day. She's like a second mom to me, and it's good. I'd just like to thank the coaching staff for developing my skills and making me a better player,
I just like to say thank you to Mr. Linton and also Mr. Campbell and the rest of the staff, like Mr. Wolf, Smalls, yourself, Hart, for providing me with the training.
I just want to thank all the coaching staff, Mr. Linton and Mr. Campbell for leaving me, and Mr. Linton for believing in me. Like, I got dropped out of the team at the start of the year because of my attitude and stuff. I was still like a kid in my head. And I had a long, good talk with Mr. Linton about me and my dad. And it just made me realize to step up, to start being like older.
I've never felt like this. I've been in a lot of games in my life in New Zealand and all that. But this bond, me, the boys, and the coaches, never been this tight, and I've never been in that sort of thing. Just thanks for everything, too.
I've played a role since I've been at Keebra. It's been a great experience, and if I ever need to pursue a career over there, I think it's been a great pathway. And all the boys you meet here and stuff, it's just probably the best football you play, most enjoyable football, and it's just something I kind of took it from being here.